It's at the very core of human nature to sort things. Eons ago, it helped us establish patterns associated with our early ancestors' predators and prey. Today, this allows our brains to be metaphor machines, allowing any new information to fit neatly into preconceived boxes. This, of course, makes changing minds against an agreed-upon notion an uphill battle. Most folks sort car makers into groups that fit into preordained assumptions. In this continuum of assumption, Jeep is the brand that builds SUVs, Mercedes-Benz makes luxury cars, and the best trucks are made by the big American automakers. But as anyone who follows the automotive world knows, such assumptions aren't always fair or accurate. Jaguar and Bentley, two brands associated with luxury coupes and sedans, now build SUVs. Toyota and Nissan are capable of making fully competent pickups. And, finally, there's Kia,